Let me back it up a little.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Elijah, coming back with you for day 97. It's about 10:25 p.m. right now. I had school today, and after I got out, I was tired, so I took a nap. I want to say it was about like a 3-hour nap. So my sleep schedule is all messed up, so I'm gonna be practicing in the nighttime. As you can see, I have my mute on, so hopefully it doesn't disturb anyone. So, yeah, I hope you guys can hear my violin. Yeah, so, it's a metal, so it's a metal mute, so it's gonna dampen the sound by a lot. So yeah, swallowed a bug there.
Thank you.
yeah, my violin is super out of tune. And I can't tune it right now because then it'll be too loud. So, yeah. So, I'm suffering with you guys as well. So. Well, guys, I don't know, I don't feel comfortable tonight, but hopefully tomorrow I have a day night, I will have day 98, and hopefully tomorrow I will have more success. That's it for day 97, I know. To me, that was a very uneventful day. I know I could do a lot better. I need to tune my violin, and of course, need to just practice. Alright, guys, well, have a good night. Don't stay up all night like I do now, because I took a nap. Well, have a good night, guys. Peace.